आरबीएल बैंक। सो अगेन अनदर वन विच गॉट हिट फ्रॉम सी सी डी हैज एन एक्सपोजर ऑफ 175 करोड़। सो दैट्स वेयर यू नो स्टॉक हैज करेक्टेड शार्पली फ्रॉम 670 ऑड लेवल्स। सो एट करेंट आई थिंक इट हैज मेड दैट बेस ऑफ 388। इफ यू रिमेंबर आई हैव गिवन अ बाय कॉल इन द ग्रुप्स टू बाय एट 390 एट द सेम टाइम बाय पुट एंड यू सेल 500 कॉल राइट। सो पीपल माइट बी होल्डिंग एंड this is a good profitable situation, but at present if it is the stock is moving up, so till what extent is something which we need to look. The positional target for this RBL Bank stands around 340, where it should take that base, because a lot of people are holding this. If you see the weekly structure format, so this is how it looks, right? So after so many weeks of sustaining the upside, making a high of 700, so it has broken that structure, right? It's a good point, and I think if you're holding at current situation, it has potential. The stock has potential to move up to 440 to 450 zone, and that's where we will see the situation. And if stock is not allowing, you know, the market, wait for good correction. And I think this is the area of around 340, 350. Wherein I think it's a good bet to hold on to your long-term portfolios. There's nothing much wrong. It's all about exposure in corporates. And if these banks, because this is the one bank which is giving 8% yield on FDs to you know get the public, and one should get worried when you know you give much larger returns to you know get the money. So if you're giving larger returns, you need to take that risk again to earn and put your money to some safe hands. So as of now, I mean the results of the bank which they've declared is quite okay. So nothing to worry about, but the sell down is on expectation of exposure, bank's exposure to corporates. So let's see. I think at current situation it has bottomed out, has potential to move 442, but again we will be skeptical buying the upside. If market keeps on correcting, then we will stay with the market only.